With fall here, we're starting to see pumpkin flavored everything, so I thought why not share a recipe for some pumpkin dog biscuits. Pumpkin is actually a great ingredient to add into your dog's diet. It's really great for digestive health. And so this recipe uses pumpkin as well as carrots. It's a great flavor. My dogs love these biscuits. I usually don't cook them until they're 100% dried out and crispy, just because my dogs like them a little bit softer, but you can vary the texture for your dog depending on how long you cook them. They will last longer, I will say that, if you completely dry them out and cook them all the way through. Remember that homemade dog treats do not include the preservatives that you'll find in commercial treats, so they typically don't last as long, but I'll talk a little bit about cooking and storing in just a moment. Easy recipes to me are twofold. One, they don't have a lot of ingredients, and two, they don't take very long to prepare. And this one falls into both those categories, thankfully. So the first thing you're gonna do, you need a medium-sized mixing bowl, and you're going to add in 3/4 cup of canned pumpkin. You wanna make sure that you get the 100% canned pumpkin, not the pumpkin pie filling, because the pie filling has some sweeteners and other ingredients that your dog doesn't need. You're also gonna add an egg. And then I stir these two together to combine them just to make it easier when I add in the dry ingredients. Next, I have 1/4 cup of shredded carrots. I just buy the store bought shredded carrots. You can shred your own carrots. They'll be finer and mix in and it won't be like chunky, but I just like the store bought because it adds in a little bit of texture. And finally, it's 1 cup of whole wheat flour. Now I am going to mix this together to make my dough. Once it is thoroughly combined, you're gonna bake this in your oven at 350 degrees. So I probably should have mentioned that you need to preheat your oven. Mine is already working on preheating. It forms a pretty solid dough. You can see that it is, you know, moist, but it's definitely pretty solid. So now that this is finished, I have a well-greased mini muffin tin here. You can roll the dough into balls and put it on a well-greased cookie sheet if you wanna do that, if you don't have a mini muffin pan or you'd rather do that. I just make little balls and put them in the mini muffin tin, and you're gonna bake them in your 350 degree oven for 30 to 35 minutes. You'll know when they start to dry and get cracked on the top, that's when they're done. I store these in the refrigerator. Keep in mind that homemade dog treats don't have the preservatives that store-bought dog treats have, so they don't last as long. So to make them last a little bit longer, I store them in the refrigerator. They'll last in an airtight container in the refrigerator for about a week and a half. They'll last out on your counter for like 3 to 5 days. And the other thing that you can do is either make the dough and freeze the dough in an airtight container, or you can actually bake the cookies and freeze those in an airtight container. And in the freezer, they'll last for up to 3 months. So you can make a big batch, a double, triple batch of these dog treats, and then freeze them if you'd like to do that, so you don't have to prep them all the time.